Kirsten Daniel Delavine Tomasbate.
Hello, good evening. Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Kirsten Daniel Delavine, and my nickname is Keses. I am from Masbate City, and the story that I want to tell you is that I am a miracle baby. My mother and father had 8 pregnancies, and I was the only one who survived. And when I was 6 years old, I suffered from a viral encephalitis with only 5% chance of living, and I survived. I think that the universe has been very kind to me, and I think that it's my job to give back that kindness. Thank you.
Your first question is, some people say that pageants foster stereotypes. What would you tell them?
Mr. Voltaire, I think that belief is in itself a stereotype. There is no good thing or bad thing, it's how you think about it. And actually, joining a beauty pageant and being your truest self, that is the best way to break that stereotype. It's all in the mind. It's about expressing yourself and being truly who you are. Thank you.
According to Shakespeare, the eyes are the windows to the soul. What would people see if they looked into your eyes?
Mr. Voltaire, I absolutely love that quote. And I think that the eyes are the first thing I see when I look at someone. And in my eyes, people can see that I am ready for this. I think of the Miss Universe job as something that I was born to do and that I will be putting my whole heart into it. Thank you so much.
Lastly, how has the pandemic challenged you?
Mr. Voltaire, I think that being away from my work, which is in showbiz, I get to be with
people every day in show business and make them smile. So 1.5 years of not being able to do that has been very sad, but I was able to recalibrate and remember who I was with, who I inspired before I even came to showbiz.
And I think it's very important to really recenter.
Thank you very much, Keses.